These are the exotics Warlock should be grinding for. Nezarek Sin. Void kills increase ability regen. You run Top Tree Nova with good Void energy and heavy, and you'll end up with a constant grenade, melee rift, and supercharges. I was able to throw out 2 Nova Bombs in a single minute with this exotic. Next is Verity Sprout. Weapon Final Blows with a damage type matching your subclass grants a grenade buff to your damage and grenade energy. This exotic is the single best exotic for grenade-based builds on Warlock. Next, we have everyone's favorite fastest fuckboy Warlock boots, Transverse of Steps. These things buff your sprint speed, and after a short time will reload your currently equipped weapon. These things are fantastic neutral game exotics. Following up in the boots category, we have Lunafaction boots. Your rifts gain the additional ability to increase weapon reload speed, and if you're an empowering rift, it'll affect the range. Now to the 2 chest pieces, we have the Phoenix Protocol. Kills and assists while you stand in your Well of Radiance, grant you super energy, up to half of it back. Due to the timer, if you continue to get kills and you pick up Orbs of Light, you should roughly have about 80% as the highest you can get back. That's a lot better than needing the full 100. And last but certainly not least, we have the Mantle of Battle Harmony. This thing is great for builds across the board. Takedowns with weapons that have a damage type masking your subclass energy grant you super energy. While your super energy is full, you gain a temporary bonus to weapon damage of that specific element. Like I said, every single subclass can benefit from this exotic. And those are the exotic Warlock should be grinding for. Like and subscribe. See ya.